Hey, Bless, stay blessed. What's good, Bless family? Back here with another video. If you're new to the Bless family, the first time you're a visitor, the next time you're family, so go ahead and click that subscribe button. And if you woke up this morning, that means God blessed you. And if you're feeling blessed, go ahead and click that like button. But also, if you're a fan of SJ or Charlie, then you click that like button because you like the reaction and that shows us that you appreciate it. And we just want to appreciate, we're going to take a moment to appreciate all y'all who's been in the comments, who liked the videos, who's new to the family, who comes back and is not new to the family, but watches the videos.
And our older videos, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, we guys just run it up.
We really appreciate, like, we done seen tremendous growth, and I know I say that a lot in all the videos, but y'all don't know how much of a blessing that really is. And today, for our positivity, I'm actually going to let Mello say something. I'm going to tag a little bit onto it.
You know what I'm saying? So, like, it was just a normal day for me. But, you know what I'm saying? I started getting down into my feels and stuff like that. I was starting to feel like it was a bad day. And, you know what I'm saying? I came home and, like, God just showed me a sign. It was just, like, keep the positive mindset. You know what I'm saying? So, it's just, like, I want to put that out there for y'all. I feel like that was a message for me to give to y'all. You know what I'm saying? To make sure you guys just stay positive on everything.
Yeah, because, I'm gonna add on, you know, to that. I talked to him, and I mean, everybody's at fault for this at certain times in their life. And I felt like, I mean, I got to a point where, like, you getting mad about a situation isn't going to change anything about the situation. Mm-hmm. It's really just going to make your day bad for that day. Mm-hmm. But just know that down the road, it's not really going to matter what happened in that day. It all matters at the end of the goal, like what happened. So I say that it's okay to be mad. It's okay to be mad at times, but just know, like, what he said is true. At the end of the day, like,
that positive energy starts with you.
Yeah, don't let it kill your mood, bro. Just go, just keep pushing past that. Don't let it kill your mood. Be mad for like a minute, and then for the rest of, you know, fix up that. Don't try to push that on, because it's only gonna cause you pain. Mm. So, to cut that out, y'all got that. The video we're doing today, a lot of people told us after we did the SJ Blue video, y'all really like that. We appreciate all the stuff we seen in that one. But they said do a Charlie versus SJ Blue video. So we're going to see which one dances better between. And like we do in every video, y'all go ahead and comment down below who y'all think dance better. Y'all think Charlie or y'all think SJ? Because a lot of y'all seeming like these are the two that have been going head to head.
These two seem like they's probably the best dancers on TikTok. That's what I seen in the comments.
Yeah, I seen that down in the comments. We do be reading them.
Even if we didn't like your comment, we still read them and see them. So it's like, we appreciate all of these guys that, you know, interact with us.
Do we have a post notification shout out? Did somebody say this?
I think I seen it. I don't know the name off the top of my head.
Well, we'll check to see if we have the post notification shout out. But we are going to give a post notification shout out to, what was his name? He said he misses our vlogs.
Sebastian.
Sebastian. He said he misses our vlogs. We're going to pop up that comment right here. And just know that it is COVID time and we are relaxing doing these reaction videos for y'all. So just know that they will be back real soon. We will be coming back soon. But for right now, enjoy the reactions that we're giving out. Y'all keep giving us ideas to keep reacting to. All right. We love y'all. And we're about to get straight into the video.
Let's get it. I remember seeing this one before, I think. Charlie's, at least.
Okay.
SJ won that.
SJ uses more energy in that one. I think Charlie was more smoother.
Charlie was smoother. SJ had a lot more energy. I get that to SJ too, yeah.
Charlie got backup.
But SJ was cool. That shit by her own self. You know what I'm saying? She got the little slight Calvin Klein showing, you know what I'm saying? We peep.
Thank you.
I low-key like the effect that Charlie
had. Yeah, I know. I was thinking the same thing. I hit it wrong. She see me in public like, what's up, friend? Hey. She talk too much, but I still hit. Cause she a fool on that
d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d
That Jay really got more energy though. Yeah, I can't count.
After the bang, I feel like Charlie won it. You know what I'm saying?
The same thing. SJ, I still give it to her with the beats. Mm-hmm. Like, she's good with the beats.
I say Charlie. I'll give it to Charlie, yeah.
Hey.
I wish it was a little bit longer. I was trying to see how it was going.
SJ shopping right now.
SJ's.
What are they trying to have on her face?
It might have been like one of those little, I don't know, bro. You know the nose things. I don't even know
Charlie
what they call
won
it.
This one. You didn't see it, but Charlie won this one. What is this?
They sponsoring themselves with this?
What is this? This is not Charlie or SJ?
Who's Sony? They gonna wig us like this?
Who dropped the link?
They gonna wig us like this at the end of the video?
Which one of y'all dropped the link? Who did this?
Why they promote that song at the end of the video like this, bro? Like, they cap. They know they cap.
Okay, okay. Down in the comments right now, before y'all finish out the video, y'all go ahead and comment who y'all think won that. I want to see in the comments who y'all think won. Is it Charlie or is it SJ?
That was a little short battle, but
yeah, it was a little short battle. I don't know who dropped the link in this video. We need another link. We probably gonna have to do this again. You feel me? But y'all go ahead down below. Who do y'all think won that?
Yeah, say SJ or Charlie. You know what I'm saying? And then I guess we kind of go off of whoever got the most likes on whichever one.
Yeah, whoever got the most likes automatically wins. And like I say in every video, we're closing out with today is stay blessed, and we'll see you in another video probably tomorrow.